I think showbiz dads are very different than showbiz mothers. I don't think they're as pushy. They may be a little more quirky, but I also think it's weird.
I think I have more funny thoughts about parents than I do the kids.
Yeah, I agree.
You know?
My name is Sarah Roberts. I'm 11 years old, and I'm from Richmond, New Jersey. Matt is my dad.
I have
four
roommates.
Yeah, that's
my dad.
Okay.
Hi,
Sarah.
Hi, Sarah.
I'm staying
ready to
study. I have been in a handful of plays. I've been dancing since I was 3 years old. I was recently in the Nutcracker with the New Jersey School of Ballet.
Philip, the thing also, it's kind of a fun thing, though, because your birthday is August 31st, what happens on your half birthday every 3 years?
Well, I don't have a half birthday. but is it this year?
This year is actually leap year.
So this year, my half birthday is 29. Typically, my half birthday would be 28.
So every 4 years, what's your half birthday do?
It skips a day.
It goes. Precious, whatever. It goes completely.
Oh, when I was little.
Every 4 years, it goes completely.
Is this how she acts when she's angry? Are you paying attention?
She's never angry.
No. Okay, let me know. She's that nice bag. Okay. She's adorable, very cute. She's not ready. Okay? It was a pleasure meeting you.
You're gonna have that side
too. Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Yeah, thank you.
Okay. I think if you brush your teeth in your face, it's fine.
Train. Lessons.
He ate them. I think he ate them.